about it? Yo, Jordan, what's up?
Just one puff.
Just want to get something in my head, you know. Take me somewhere else before we drop this back. Yeah, I drop the drum now. Listen how the drums sound. It's almost there, but this ain't done. And I ain't trying to jump the gun now. Track is sounding right, but I ain't finished. Man, this take time. Still adjusting levels and gotta filter off the baseline. Like, just turn the highs way down. There we go, now I got my bass sound. Drop the beat again, yeah, that's sounding better now. Drumming sounding crisp, bass is thick, yeah, the bass is fixed. Now what could I lace with it? Guess I'll put a change in it, rearrange a bit. Add some things and take you to another place with it. Music is smooth, don't matter how it's produced. Don't matter what tool you use or the instruments that you choose. It's all a vibe, listen, I can switch right quick. From laid back to hype shit with a drum roll clash and a tight kick. Bring back the piano, switch between your two samples. Turn up the clap and pan and shakers to the left channel. Yeah, it's working, yeah. Almost sound complete, but I probably won't be using it. Jordan, you want this beat? Beat?
I kinda like the way this beat is flowing now. Maybe later on I'll write some shit and put it down and I know.
Oh shit, yo, hold on, let me get that back. Hold on, it's like,
yeah, I kinda like the way this beat is flowing now. Maybe later on I'll write some shit and put it down and I know.
Do something like that, that's the riff right there.
Hell nah, man, that'll work.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll finish this beat up. I'll burn it off for you.